have a MacBook Pro 2019 model with a very strange issue. It works on Windows. I can even play some games and everything is stable. However, I cannot boot into macOS, and I also tried internet recovery, I tried booting from external drive. I can boot Windows from external drive, but I cannot boot macOS, I cannot boot the macOS installer. And every time I try anything from Apple,
you weren't wearing clothes.
It will just power off. So, for example, start. Option. And try to boot into macOS. Powers off. And then it restarts. Just try to boot into internet recovery. Start again, one moment. I might have to go to through the startup menu again. If it doesn't work, there is a spinning circle. Okay. Internet recovery. This should take a while, during around 6 minutes. And then once it downloads the internet recovery, it will power off. And this repeats. The only thing that works is Windows, Windows from external drive, Windows from internal drive, and Windows works just fine. And this issue happened when I reset PRAM and SMC yesterday, or was it? No, it was on 20th, so a couple of days ago. I tried everything I can think of. I also tried using Windows to erase the internal disk, fill it with zeros entirely. This didn't help. Eventually I restored from image backup. Windows still works. Can't say the same about macOS. And I tried creating installers for different versions of macOS, starting from Ventura, then Monterey, Big Sur and Catalina. All of them exactly the same behavior. When I try to boot it, it powers off and restarts. So I suspect that something is wrong in the software. Somehow Apple managed to maybe there are some signature keys that got broken, or I don't know, but this is definitely an Apple's fault. This is a fully working hardware. I was able to read the entire disk without any issues. I was able to clone it, to rewrite it. Absolutely nothing that can be tied to hardware issues. I also tried running diagnostics and it will power off. One thing in addition that I tried was booting into DFU mode in the T2 chip, and then we used the revive option which reflashes the T2 chip. This did not work. Same after that. And we have not tried the restore option because I had to go back home and create a backup of my data so that I can hopefully figure a way to restore it later. It is still downloading. One odd thing is my internet connection is pretty fast. It's 160 megabit per second. And I can't figure why the internet recovery is around 12 megabit per second of download speed. This is some limitation on Apple servers, but why did I do this? I don't know. Definitely on Apple servers. application be closed. After 1 minute, it should go into a black screen. Then after the black screen, it powers off. Then it restarts. After a loud fan spin. And oh no, this is another issue I experience. And for some reason, the Apple servers dropped the connection. I can see it on my router. And you can see there is no traffic now. And now I need to power it off and boot again. Is very tedious. Need to recover my data. I need to have a working laptop. How did the Apple achieve this? Still downloading. About 3 minutes remain. The last time it stopped downloading, this is for sure not my internet connection, it is very reliable. I have tried in the past running Bing for downloads and watching YouTube, and everything works except the Apple server decide to cut the connection before the download is complete, and the internet recovery is not smart enough to resume the download, which is it's not a good experience. So I have no way of running macOS, and this laptop is out of service. However, I'm trying to get it repaired by Apple, because I mean, this is nothing that I have done to break it. I just run macOS and use Xcode to develop software for my phone and watch videos. Nothing that can affect this, no drivers, no nothing, just regular day-to-day usage, and it powered off. So internet recovery is not working, macOS is not working, only Windows works. Now it wants to boot internet recovery again, but if I restart it, I can boot back into Windows. Okay, so that's it. Sorry for having to restart for internet recovery twice and make a longer video. I hope I can get Apple to fix this. And it's a shame that such an expensive device has so many issues. In the past I had a 2018 model, and I was forced to go into multiple repairs. I spent 2 years of my life backing up and restoring data and going to repairs. Then eventually, by customer wall, they were forced to refund me, and I got this one. It's 5,500 euro, and it came broken. I argued for 6 months with support trying to return it and get a new one. In the end, they forced me to send it to service repair. They repaired it, it worked for some time, and now about 2.5 years it worked. This was half a year after I bought it, so it worked for 2 years, and now this happened. But that's definitely something caused by Apple, and the hardware is working. I hope I can get them to fix this. Okay? Have a nice day.